Looks like we have a rush job on our hands. We're making good progress in the push for Massawa itself, but the Ethiopian forces have adopted a scorched earth policy as they fall back. Their latest target is the refinery complex just outside the city, one which Eritrea desperately needs intact. Recon reports that the Ethiopians have already leveled part of it, however, and they're in the process of planning the charges that will destroy the rest. We can't allow that to happen. You'll be approaching the refinery from the south. Move in, secure it, and deal with the squad planting the demo charges. We've also heard that some members of the refinery staff were taken hostage back when the invaders thought they were going to be operating the refinery themselves and needed expertise on hand. Find the survivors still being held hostage and extract them along the rail line that links the complex to the main track grid. Again, if you can, eliminate all of the enemy forces on site. However, rescuing the hostages and the refinery is more important.
Enemy down. He's history. Something's closing fast. Goodbye. He's history. He's history. He's history. He's history. Moving out. He's history. Moving out. In place and ready.
He's history. Goodbye. Kill confirmed. history. Kill confirmed.
Grenade!
We're here. Goodbye.
History. Goodbye. 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 Thank you.